And then, you know, when you're studying, most often, sometimes because of stress, sometimes you don't remember the things that you read because of tension. You don't remember the things that you have read because maybe you don't seem to have understanding. You know, but one of the things I always tell people is this. When you want to read, get a book or get what you call exercise book. I want to teach you one of the secrets of how I read, okay? For me, for instance, I've realized that the more you look at what you are studying, the more you understand it. Am I communicating?
Yeah.
So naturally, I get an exercise. I have lots of exercise book. When I read like one line, two lines, on a page, I close it and I ask myself, what did I just read?
Yeah.
So sometimes, again, to remember what I have read, I take out time and start copying.
Yeah.
I don't know if somebody understands what I'm saying. I copy.
Yeah.
You understand me? That's I start writing out the things, and then you find that as you're writing,
you get more.
The things begin to sink in.
Yeah.
So sometimes, if I even miss class, because you know, sometimes I have to travel, you know, as a preacher or whatever, as an actress. You find that I might miss class. So instead of photocopying, I prefer to take notes of my classmates and write. But I don't just take anybody's class, you know, anybody's notes. I take intelligent people's notes. Am I talking to someone?
Yeah.
So I don't know about you, but if you want to make friend with the one that you So if I miss class, I take my time. I start writing, and then I find the things entering. So I pray for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Bible says in Colossians 2:3, he says, in him that is hid all the treasures of wisdom and knowledge. God has the whole wisdom and knowledge.
Mm-hmm.
And as you continue to read and study for whatever course it is that you are doing, I pray for retainership of whatever you read.
Amen.
I pray for recollection of whatever you read.
Amen.
And when you start to do your exam, you will not be bamboozled.
Amen.
Eyes will open, you have understanding.
Amen.
I close what I am about to say. Whenever you start exams, take the hardest questions first. Because if you start with a soft one, you find that you are running out of time, and before you know it, you are not able to finish. You are all blessed.
Amen.
I love you all.